when I left the country, I was 19 years old.
Plus.
So there was a lot of peer pressure. I took bioscience. So there was a lot of pressure for you to become a doctor. But after public health, I knew exactly where I want to be.
Really, like you felt that this is my calling.
Yes, I felt like, okay, this is my world. This is what I want to do. This is what I'm passionate about.